see the tidal pool to the left. And that's how the rocks get their shape. Because in those waves, there are little tiny, tiny rocks that are kind of sharp, and as they smack onto the rock faces, it slowly carves it away. So over hundreds, thousands, long time, it carves its way in there and shines up that rock. There you can see that, through that rock. See, it's only during the storm season. So here we can see the lighthouse. You see that little light spinning there. See the waves coming up. Yeah. Might be able to go up right up to it, I'm not sure yet. Yeah. There's another metal steel thing here. Another bench. So, let's see what that's like for the rock.